Hello, let me start first by introducing myself. I am Shreya Kishor Shahir from IHM Goa, first year. Today I am going to make a very popular main course Goan dish, that is chicken cafreal. Chicken cafreal is basically originated from Portuguese colony, so let us start. Required for making chicken cafreal are chicken, potatoes, coriander, green chilies, ginger, garlic cloves, cinnamon stick, black peppercorns, bay leaf, cloves, cumin seeds, lemon juice, turmeric, salt, oil, water, and spring onion for garnish. Take a mixer grinder, add coriander, green chilies, ginger, garlic, cinnamon stick, black peppercorns, bay leaf, cloves, cumin seeds, lemon juice, and make a smooth fine paste. Now let us marinate chicken. Take some chicken, add salt, turmeric powder, and the grinded paste in it. Now let us marinate this. Now let this rest for 1 hour. While our chicken is getting marinated, we will fry our potatoes till then. Heat a pan. Add some oil in it. Heat it for about 1 minute. And place the potatoes in it. Sprinkle some salt and flip the potatoes. Cover it and let it cook for 5 more minutes. Now let us check the potatoes. The potatoes are cooked, turn the flame off. Now the chicken is marinated. Heat a pan and add about 2 teaspoons of oil in it. And let the oil heat in one. Now the oil is heated. Now we'll add the marinated chicken in it. Now stir the chicken, cover it and let it cook for 10 minutes. Let's check our chicken. Cover this and let it cook for 5 more minutes. Our chicken is cooked completely, so it is ready to serve. Chicken cafreal is ready.